you know, a lot of Russians, including Mr. Putin, blame you in a sense. And they say NATO expanded. We were told NATO wouldn't expand. They expanded very close to our borders. Then the Clinton administration intervened in Kosovo over our objections. So they argue you pushed us, and now don't be surprised that you got a backlash.
If you can find one Polish citizen who agrees, I'll be glad to take that seriously. I mean, look, first of all, I never told them NATO wouldn't expand. I ran for president advocating the expansion of NATO in 1992. And I had a conversation with Boris Yeltsin, whom I respected very much, and who was a much better president than he got credit for, as we all now see. And I said, look, I don't think you're going to invade Eastern Europe, but you're not going to be there forever. President Yeltsin, in return for Ukraine getting rid of all of its nuclear weapons and sending them to Russia, signed an agreement with me and the then president of Ukraine, saying that Russia would always respect Ukraine's territorial integrity. President Putin said, it was an agreement, not a treaty, therefore I'm not bound by it. I just think it's a bum rap that expanding NATO caused all this. You know, that's, you made me invade Georgia and you made me invade Ukraine because they were the only two countries on my border that weren't part of NATO. I mean, come on, it's not a credible thing.